What is it? I don't know.
Y'all think you can drive any speed you want around here?
Hell, you even starting to smell like a nigger, Jew boy.
He seen your face. That ain't good. You don't want him seeing your face.
Oh, it don't make no difference no more.
Oh shit, we into it now, boys.
Where does it come from? All this hatred.
Thank you. like baseball, do you, Anderson?
Yeah, I do. You know,
it's the only time when a black man can wave a stick at a white man and not start a riot.
They're dead.
What's wrong with these people?
Unrestrained and unpunished, as they do this summer in the streets of Harlem, or they do in the streets of Oakland, or they do in the streets of Chicago.
This can of worms only opens from the inside.
To say, let us not forget the two white boys also died helping Negroes help themselves. They want me to say, we mourn with the mothers of these two white boys. But the state of Mississippi won't even allow these white boys to be buried in the same cemetery as this Negro boy. I say, I have no more love to give. I have only anger in my heart today, and I want you to be angry with me. Now, I am sick and I am tired, and I want you to be sick and tired with me. I am sick and tired of going to the funerals of black men who have been murdered by white men. I am sick and tired of the people of this country who continue to allow these things to happen. What is an unalienable right if you are a Negro? What does it mean equal treatment under the law? What does it mean liberty and justice for all? Now I say to these people, look at the face of this young man and you will see the face of a black man. But if you look at the bloodshed, it is red. It is like yours. It is just like yours.
You know what, Anderson, you're starting to get so far up my nose, I'm beginning to feel your boots on my chin.
Lose sight of whose rights you're violating.
Don't put me on your perch, Mr. Ward.
Don't drag me into your gutter, Mr. Anderson.
These people crawled out of a sewer, Mr. Ward. Now maybe the gutter's where we should be.